probably buy some more of those, actually. Come to think of it.
I got some great bargains for you today.
See, those are 100 a pop. That's blue 1800 on that, yo. 1800. Crap. Where the... Frustration. Castration. Masturbation. Yeah, let's just go ahead. Devastate me. Oh my god, that was pitiful. Alright, so we're just gonna Fizzabomb him. That's how we do it. That works. If you ever are too high, just detonate and poke and get lucky like that. That's how you do it. So then the door opens magically. Oh god. Oh look, everybody's dead but me. Yay. That's a good feeling to have. Okay. So then we continue this way. Very long play. Holy crap, what is that? Get around him, you gotta infiltrate. Got to trespass. I don't know why I called it infiltrate. You gotta infiltrate. Incredibly too long, but we did it. Now these guys all get to die. We hate them. They're douchebags. There's like la da 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 la da 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 da. Fly through everything else, but not those. Oh my god, I thought I got both. That sucks. There we go. Now all the money belongs to me. I am from... Oh god. Okay. Then we go this way. And then we go this way. Whee. Oh, that was a bad idea. Bad idea. I said bad idea. Gosh. Nobody listens. Oh god. Oh my god, I was like, so the game knows to give me a checkpoint here. Okay. Whatever, I did it. I did it. Now he's upside down in Schnitzel. That holy crap. Oh god, that was a bad. That's funny. Oh god. This room is crazy! Holy shit! Let me think. Allow me to think. Anyway, this is a frustrating episode. Definitely the hardest Ratchet game I've ever played. That's for sure. I'm gonna drop a try to make sure it's in the cloak out. Alright, first key is to get that health that's chilling right here. That's key number one. Key number two is kite him around. Get rid of all of those things. There we go. There we go. So gotta get rid of all of these things. Then. Holy crap. Switch out to the... Well, that could be fun. Put a trail of mines behind us as we travel. Here we go. Everything dies. Everything dies. He's getting home. I don't want to die from some cheap fire. Go to weapon, let's get the Oh, don't you dare. Oh, shit. Hallelujah. This way. takes us. Look, oh man, something bad's about to happen.
Hello, Captain Ratchet. Come and get me, hero.
Whoa.
Perhaps we could obtain a ship in there.
Great idea. Let's go.
That's right. Square is what you push when you want to shoot. Circle is what you push when you want to waste all your rockets, which I've already wasted the majority of. That's okay. Oh god. This is like kind of reminiscent of a crash. Don't shoot. Just keep shooting. It's kind of like, one of the Cortex levels and Crash Bandicoot where, and then he's got his whole army, and then he got his whole army, stupid people. Always helps when you hit at least one of them. He's got his force field up so you can't touch him, which is kind of stupid. All of the health inside immediately, please. Oh my god.
Thank you.
The hell?
Thank you. Tonight's event will be rebroadcast at 7 on channel 4073.
Oh, shut the F up. Let's go. Kill you. God, stop hitting me. Oh my god! Frustrates me so much. Rockets, just because it's fun. Oh god. Just flying around the space station. Oh my god, did you just die? Like, come on, I'm trying to kill all of you. All of you? I say, all of you, I say. Damn it! Oh god. I love how he's freaking infinite ammo and crap. Like, what the frick? Okay. You! Come here. I'm coming over here, I'm gonna kill this one. not going to hit me with the stupid attacks. The missiles die. The missiles die. Including this guy. You know what? I don't like you people. System. Finally!
Mayday! Mayday! Well, Ratchet, I'd say you passed the test. Oh, boy.
And he crash landed.
Yes! Quark is history.
Despite my earlier criticism, I must admit, your piloting skills are improving.
I knew you'd come around.
But that has not helped us locate Drek.
Come on, Clank. Can't you just once relax and enjoy a little success? Hey, you want to catch Drek? Bet you this baby can do it.
Oh, man. And a clue.
This is Darla Gratch reporting live from Gorda City. This once peaceful planet is being torn apart today in an unprovoked attack. It now seems certain that Supreme Executive Chairman Drek will not be dissuaded in his efforts to destroy the galaxy for his own selfish needs. All hope certainly seems lost. Darla Gratch, Channel 2 News.
She's all cheery.
Yes, I know. It is worse than I expected, too.
Look, maybe you were right. This is a lot bigger than you or me. I was really selfish focusing on Quark.
It is not too late to stop Drek.
Hey, yeah! We've got this new ship! Let's go get him!
Now you are talking.
Yay! All of the health that belongs to me. Okay, so you're probably wondering yourselves. Hey, where is the gold bolt in this planet? Well. We have to do some backtracking. Whee. Whee, this is fun. I get off this island. Do I wanna like die and stuff? Alright, so check it. We go. How do I get off this island? Okay. Oh, there we go. Nope. That did nothing. You know what? Let's add it to our to-do list on the catch-up episode. I feel really burned out for some reason. So, you guys like this video, rate it like thumbs up and stuff. And like next time we're gonna like we are going to go to this planet, Oltanis, and it's going to be a grand old time, and everybody's going to love it, and that's all it is. So, if you guys like this video, rate a thumbs up. If you didn't like the video, then why are you watching? Okay. Later, guys. Ogaaboga.